make a wish.
Make a Hello everyone, this is Nora and Shiv from International Ramyun, and we're coming to you with a very late video. So we're gonna be reacting to Siekrytnumber Got That Boom. Is that how you say it?
Got That Boom.
Yes.
I think so.
Yes.
We have like two or three people asking us to react to this group, and we found out that they came out with this MV a couple days ago, so we decided to react to them. And yeah, I'm really excited.
Another girl group.
And it's been a while since we come out with girl groups, so.
Yeah. So we're excited.
And it's a new girl group too, so it would be nice content.
Mm-hmm.
Something different.
We're Ready? We're here for variety.
I'm like
okay.
Already excited to get into the video. I'm like, let's play.
I see all the like neon lights and stuff. I'm very excited to see what happened here. Okay.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, is that a cake in the back? Hello.
Oh, visuals.
Oh, vocals, yo. I think she's my bias. I think so.
She's pretty.
You think Kara's doing it for me?
This one is pretty too.
Ooh,
their outfit's so here.
It's shiny.
Girl, ooh, oh my gosh, too much bias is here.
Oh. I like this. Hey, shoulder moves.
Give me that though.
Oh. Wow.
Ooh, yeah, girl.
Wow. Yes, vocals.
Ooh, but the pink hair girl.
She's slaying it. I like this chorus.
Ooh.
I like this. Ooh.
Oh, got that boom.
Got that boom?
Yeah.
Oh, it's the name of the song.
Rapper girl.
Ooh. Oh.
If the effects though.
I like this. Yes. Damn. Oh, that was good. Okay, what did you think?
You know, there's for like every individual members, there was a different theme going on. So there was so much things going on, but you know, when I'm trying to compare them to other girl groups, their music is so dope. There's so much going on in their MVs. I feel like the concept is not one concept. There's so much other things going on. Like, I don't want to compare it to other MVs, but if you see, there was a lot of effects, a lot going on. So for each member, there was different concept, different colors. So I really like that. And the music was so different.
It's catchy. I like it. But I feel like though the MV, it felt more like a performance video than a like an MV with a plot. Because I don't think there was a plot happening.
It didn't have a story, right?
No, it was just like.
Because most of the MVs would have story that which is out of this world for us. We do not understand.
No, we're dumb. But like, we do not know theories. But like, I think for this one, I kind of liked the simplicity of it. Like the whole just showing off their outfits and their vocals.
Dude, but oh god. The girl in the gray outfit with the bangs.
A plus.
We need to talk about her. She's beautiful.
We need names. I need names for this. But I'm a call it now, pink haired girl is my bias. I'm a stick with that.
I like the girl. Ooh, go to 102.
Yeah.
I need a name, hello?
She's beautiful.
Yes. But if you go to 101.
The one with the bangs?
No. Or yes, girl, yes. Girl,
I feel like this is just a group of visuals.
She looks so pretty. But I have a question. So the girl in the two ponytail.
Where?
And you go to 133.
133.
This girl. Is she the same girl as wearing the blue sweater?
Oh, I think so.
Right? At like 239. Is she the girl wearing the blue sweater?
I think.
Because she looks like a whole different person if that's her. I mean, she looks. That's what I'm saying, visuals. This is a group of visuals.
It is.
Oh god, I'm like trying to. I'm trying to compare all the members where I'm like, okay, this one is the pink hair. This one is the blue sweater. That one is bias, potential bias number one. And this one, potential bias number two. It's so much. But like, this is so pretty. I'm like, I don't know what to focus on. And then there's a girl that hits the baseball at 120. She looks badass.
Yes.
Damn, she killed it.
Ooh. I like them with the laser guns. I don't know why, but that it just seems really cool. Like with them having the lasers out.
There was a part where everyone went like.
Yeah.
And that was really cool. And there was like lasers shooting everywhere. That was nice.
That's my favorite part. Yeah. I like that. They did a lot of work with like the, I don't know what's it called, like post production or like the effects. They did a lot of work with that, and it made the MV very nice.
That's what I'm saying. Like, it's something that we don't really see. Usually, it's something different. But you know how when people reacted to this one girl group, I think it was Everglow, I didn't really like the glowy outfits.
Yeah.
Remember? But I love...
You like these ones?
Yes. And then it's so different. The outfits are also very different. It's very, I don't know, it's very gooby, I like it.
But I feel like these are more subtle than Everglow's. Like, these are more calmer than Everglow's. Everglow's was like, in your face. Like, glowing.
And
when they were dancing.
Like, it was all like, darker color outfit. This one has all the colors going on.
Yeah.
So I'm liking the blings.
It's cute. It's a very good comeback. Okay, adding another girl group to our list of standing groups. My God.
Thanks to the people who actually asked us to react to them. I think it was for me it was a really good choice to react to them. And the music is so good.
Shout out to you guys. Thank you.
It's literally the chorus is playing in my head right now. Like, I can't stop.
It's really good. We'll definitely download the song after. Thank you for the recommendation. Okay, hope you guys enjoyed this mini reaction to Secret Numbers Got That Boom.
Got that boom.
Got that boom. go support them because this is an amazing comeback, and we also have to support the amazing girls in the industry. So please go support their debut and also support us by commenting and subscribing. And as you see, we do take requests in our comments, so please comment what you want us to react to and we'll hopefully get to it. And we'll see you in our next video. Bye.